to my channel. If you're new, like, comment, and subscribe. You already know the vibes. Let's get it, period. And if you're not new, thanks for joining me again. Really appreciate it. Thanks. So, jumping right into today's video. So, I watched Princess and the Frog. My niece had told me about it a while ago, and I was like, well, I never saw it. Because automatically I got upset because I was like, wait, so the first black princess that we got, like pure black princess that we got, has to kiss a frog. She can't have her own castle. She can't save her land like Mulan did. Mulan saved China. Get out of here. Best princess. She saved her hometown, period. But yeah, like, she has to kiss the frog, so I never watched it. So, but the other night I watched it. And for those of you who didn't watch it, there's going to be some spoilers in here, so. But if you did watch it, you can kind of get the gist of the title, so I'm just going to, whatever. So basically, from the beginning, Tiana, who's, you know, the black character, the girl, she's not a princess. She wasn't born a princess. She wasn't born into a rich family. They live in Louisiana. Her dad, I guess, like, worked in a... Did he work, like, in a steel mill or something? But Tiana wanted to become a cook, and I think her dad did, too. And so he wanted to buy a restaurant, but he ended up, spoiler, he ended up dying before she was even, like, grown. But her dream was to own a restaurant where, like, you know, the world could taste her food. And essentially her dad's food, since it was kind of his gift. So, again, she wasn't a princess. Anyway, she's older, she's saving up, she's working at this, she's a waitress at this restaurant, diner, and she's trying to save up from her tips to buy a restaurant, to be able to afford this restaurant. Her friend, who's now older, she's a princess, her dad is like the richest person in town. And wait, no, is her friend a princess? I can't remember. Anyway, so her dad is like the richest man in town, and there's a prince, Prince Naveen, who's coming to town and staying with her dad in their mansion. So she tells Tiana, oh, if you make these many, I forgot what it was. Was it like sticky buns or something? Something, some kind of treat. She's like, if you make these many, I will pay you this much. So she gave her the money, and she's like, you know, we just need this much for the party. So Tiana's like, all right, you know, great. Like, this is the money I could use for my restaurant, blah, blah, blah. Like, my dreams are finally coming true. She goes to buy the restaurant, and these two guys are like, oh, you know, you're better off where you are. Somebody put down more money than you, basically, and that she's better where she is, which is essentially being a waitress, you know, not dreaming big. So fast forward, the prince comes to town, and being that Louisiana, I guess, has a history of like voodoo magic and everything, there's this voodoo man who they call a shadow man, and he, I guess, wanted the money that the king, not the king, but like the richest man had, he wanted that money. So what he did was he made a deal with Prince Naveen's butler, I guess you could say, and was like, you know, since your heart shows that you want to be in Prince Naveen's shoes, and I want the money that this guy has, and Prince Naveen doesn't have any money because his family disowned him, we'll switch bodies. So Prince Naveen became the frog. So he's still a prince, but he became a frog, and the butler became Prince Naveen. Essentially, he was put into Prince Naveen's body, and Shadow Man was just still himself, working behind the scenes. Fast forward to the party, Tiana's on the side serving, you know, whatever trays, dish she's serving. And then she goes upstairs because something falls on her dress. She changes into the blue dress that y'all see. And the frog starts to talk to her. Her friend goes back to the party. The frog starts to talk, oh, if you kiss me. He's basically tricking her because he doesn't have any money. His parents disowned him. And he's telling her, oh, if you kiss me, you'll become a princess too. He didn't mean to, because he thought that she was a princess. So he thought that she would break the spell. So she kisses him. And she turns into a frog with him. She didn't turn human again until the end of the movie. Mind you, by this point, I think it was only like 30 minutes into the movie where she was human. And then the rest of the movie, she was a frog. And I think like the last 5 minutes of the movie, she was human again. And her and Naveen, spoiler, got married. And I don't want to hear no, oh, but Princess Jasmine was basically black. No, she wasn't. Pocahontas was, I thought, when I was younger, I thought Pocahontas was black. I was like, yo, she looks like me, bro. What? I think that's why I like nature so much now, because I was like, yo, like, yes, sing to the wind, grab the grass, run through the forest, sing with the colors of the wind. Like, yeah, I feel that. But then growing up, I'm like, oh, she's Native American. But technically, she's not black. So I'm like, so the first black princess isn't actually a princess by herself. Most of these characters, these Disney princesses, were princesses first. Right or wrong? Sleeping Beauty, Aurora was a princess. Snow White was a princess. Cinderella, she became a princess, but whatever. Ariel, I think, was a princess of the sea, but she's for the streets, for real. Because how you give up your voice, how you give up everything you love for some legs for a boy, like, it couldn't be me. But yeah, most of these princesses, like, they either, but they got to stay human the whole movie. So I'm like, the first black princess has to be a frog for majority of the movie. And then even the, like the songs, like when you compare, like, you know, even Pinocchio, when you wish upon a star, your dreams come true, Cinderella, you know, your wishes come true when you dream about it. The wish your heart makes, you know, bibbidi bobbidi boop, whatever. Pocahontas, listen to your heart, you know. Like, they all have, like these, you know, like, yeah, like, whatever I dream, I can be it, you know. Tiana's was, I'm almost there. I'm like, you're almost there, like, but you have the money for it. Like, why is it that everybody else got to have, like, you know, like a, yeah, I'm gonna dream it, it's gonna come true, and it does. And Tiana gotta, like, jump through hoops. Not saying that the other princesses didn't have to, but, like, dang, like, you covered in slime for 95% of the movie. You know, all you wanna do when you're a kid is, like, see, you want to have role models, you know, whether it's in cartoons or TV or magazines or whatever. You want somebody to look like you. You want somebody to aspire to be, you know. Like I said, Pocahontas, that's who I wanted to be when I was younger, because she was the closest thing that I thought looked like me when I was younger. But it's like, the minute that you have, like, a black princess, she has to either kiss a frog, or she kisses the frog, turns into a frog, stays a frog most of the movie, and then, oh, yay, they get married at the end, so it's okay. Like, it's just like, dang, like, we gotta do better. We gotta do better. There has to be more positive, you know, images out there for younger kids growing up. For younger people growing up, there has to be positive, you know, images out there. And yeah, it's just a cartoon. Liz, it's just a cartoon movie. You don't have to take it so seriously. Like, you saying, no, don't take it so seriously, but somebody else, some other little kid, might look at the other princesses and be like, I don't want to be Tiana because she had to kiss the frog. So y'all might not think it's that deep, but sometimes it is that deep. Just saying. So my whole real review on that was just like, question mark. Why? I don't even do zero. Oh, 0 to 10, 10 being the best. Question mark? That's my review. That's my result, because I'm just like, you know, 10, 15, yeah, like 10 years from now when I have kids, 10, 15 years from now, whenever I choose to have kids, if I play Princess and the Frog, you know, I don't want it to, I'm gonna have to explain to my kids, like, yeah, Disney wasn't that, let's move on. Let's just move on to something else. Let me show you Pocahontas. She looks black. Like, I don't know what to do. But yeah, that was just my little 2 cents about Princess and the Frog. It bothers me. Anyway, thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share with your friends. Let me know what y'all think about that movie, if you've seen it. If you haven't seen it, after you've heard a little bit about it, let me know what you think about this movie. Do you care? Do you not care? You know? And yeah. Check out my description box for more details, petitions you guys can sign, all that good jazz. And I'm out. Peace out. I'm out. We out.